The programming, as you can see, is very varied in style, and I think that helped us in showing our repertoire in Bialystok. You've got this Italianate, almost Handel and Bach sounding classical and Baroque music combined with the 16th century, the 15th century music, as well as 20th century music. So we tried to show that the tradition is not just, you could say, the favourite hymns or the favourite settings, but there's a vast 350 years of choral music alone. The final piece is the Troparion to the Holy Cross, the Lord save thy people and bless thy inheritance. It is, in the past it was sung almost as a national anthem of sorts. And in this particular piece we can date when it's from because it mentions the side of Alexei, so Alexei Mihailovich, so that is the father of Peter the Great. So this piece would have been written in the 1680s or 1690s. And after this piece, the youth choir